My heart was consumed by darkness. At once, an emptiness came upon me. I needed to let darkness out. I needed to change. And then, a light shined upon me, and I was saved.
So, can you explain how life was back then?
Well, when I was still pagan, well, everyone persecuted the Christians, especially the emperor. It was a very horrible time for everyone, and no one felt safe anymore.
So, what helped you convert into Christianity?
Well, when I was traveling, I fell upon a priest, and I decided to, you know, take him in because he was, well, actually, quite grievously injured. And so, when he was in my house, in my residence, you know, his devout actions and his faith actually inspired me to be a Christian. And so, I was baptized in my own house, you know, by the priest. It was very nice.
So how did Christianity affect your life?
Well, it made me a more generous, more pious, and, well, more faithful to the Lord that I now believe it is. It changed my life forever, making me the man I am today.
I also understand that through your newfound faith in God, you experienced a miracle. Can you explain what happened?
Well, it was actually on my way to the execution stage. Well, we had to cross a river, and the bridge was very crowded. So I called out to God, and He parted the river for me, and I was able to cross on dry land. This is also a miracle because other pagan believers were inspired by this. My original executioner converted to Christianity on the spot. Truly, it is great. And the second miracle was when that nasty old second executioner cut off my head. His eyeballs fell off. That's vengeance from the Lord. Truly, great faith, great love for the Lord can bring about many miracles in your life.